It's time.
Thank you.
Renaissance magic is known as the seven forbidden arts. Pyromancy. Hydromancy. Geomancy. Aeromancy. Enchantment. Chiromancy. And necromancy. The age of magic had begun, and those who sought knowledge of the forbidden arts grew strong. Leaders rose to power and quickly assembled armies of followers. Magic became religion, and factions lived and died by their code of magic. An evil necromancer by the name of Voltaire spent his days practicing the art of black magic. Voltaire envisioned a world where death was only the beginning and life was merely a step towards immortality. Such an imbalance of existence was troubling to the other factions. To protect the balance of life, an alliance was formed, known as the Council of Magic. Swore an oath to preserve balance in the world by means of the forbidden arts, and by combining forces they drove Voltaire far away from these lands. To this day no one knows what became of Voltaire, but the threat has been long since forgotten.
Oh. stories, I'm a fool for your love.